Prime Minister Narendra Modi visited International Rice Research Institute in Los Banos in Philippines to inaugurate Resilient Rice Field Laboratory. IRRI is working towards developing better quality of rice seed and addressing food scarcity issues. A large number of Indian scientists are also working in the institute to contribute to research and development in these areas.